structural damage. The severe thunderstorm will remain over mainly open waters.
I have to go help a friend clean a house right now, and it's storming out right now. My friend is on her way. Hello, I am Ralph from Everyday Life of Ralph Powers.
Wow!
I uploaded a brand new episode earlier this morning. The episode is called Leave It on the Doorstep. And I have a bit of a challenge to do. It might involve this. Lots of this. Maybe this. Probably this too. I will mostly be needing this, lots of that. On my next episode, I will be trying to eat this. Yes. My friend Shane had some of this. He burned his mouth. It's hot enough where I can't even touch my face. A couple years ago, I think it was Domino's or Pizza Hut, they had sriracha wings. That was pretty much the hottest thing I ever had. This thing right here must be a million times more. If I happen to be in the IC unit in the next couple days, well, you know why. Currently struggling to pay my bills for my rent and electric. There is quite a bright light up ahead somewhere. You know what? I think those lights are coming from the baseball field. It's quite bright over there. It is currently 6:39 p.m. and I'm having a late supper. This will be my dinner. Here comes another fake movie trailer. Here they are. After this, I have to go to bed and rest up for work. Hello, here's a preview of what you're going to see later on this episode.
It's my dinner. It's not delivery, it's DiGiorno.
Another day, another dollar, just living the dream. There's a train coming. I probably won't get up there in time to see it all. Well, I am done with work. I am going home now. And look, it's still a bit dark out right now. There's some daylight right there, but still dark over here. I got myself my drink. I got myself a drink. There's a package of cookies in there. Those will be my breakfast. Those cookies will be for my breakfast.
No! I reign a demo shall rule the earth. Be gone, you pitiful half-men!
Now!
here's the cookies I bought. Well, it's time to go back to work again. Here's that chip I'm going to eat tomorrow. My brother and I, we are going to eat this. The world's hottest, spiciest chip. There's that gay stalker again. That is him on the right, about to drive right past me. My night of work is done, but I work again tonight. I was able to get out on time. Here's something new. Maybe it has been out before and I'm just now discovering it now. These are really good though. They are marshmallows with graham crackers and covered in chocolate. I do like chocolate covered marshmallows, like the ones you get at Easter. These are really good. Hello, today is Thursday, September 16th, 2021. It's currently 11:16 a.m. now. Right now, I'm on my way to Pizza Hut to go get some pizzas and some really spicy hot wings. There's Buddy's Burgers, and today's flavor of the day of ice cream is... French silk pie. That's one of my favorite pies. French silk pie. We'll be right back. Happy Thursday.
Happy Thursday.
Look like a fan. Hey. Hello. Hi, Jim.
Hello.
Well, here goes. My brother and I, we are going to do this thing right here. But first, here's this. Warning, 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 warning. If you attempt to eat this thing, eat it at your own risk.
Hello.
Hello. My brother and I are finally going to try this chip right here, that really spicy one. Spiciest chip in the world.
They say.
This is the same chip, but only one of the spices. This is the ghost reaper, ghost pepper with a reaper.
Mm-hmm.
This one's a ghost pepper. I bought this too today. Try like granola one. We made something that we have here.
This?
Yeah. Yeah.
By the way, it's No, it's probably close to expiration. No, it's good
time. We're going to try this one. There's another one that's like a purple wrapping like the one.
Spicy punch. The round two, scorpion sting.
Hmm. Hopefully you can see this.
This thing's supposed to be, yeah, like a smell too. Do not eat if you're sensitive to spicy foods, allergic to peppers.
Here it is. Oh. Here it is. It's in pieces.
It says, seek a medical assistance if you experience difficulty breathing, fainting, or extended nausea.
Huh.
Wash your hands after that too.
Ready?
Probably should go a little bit smaller than this. Probably about here. This might be too much.
This is it. We're going to try this chip here.
We got our drinks ready.
Yeah, I got one over there. Ready?
Yeah. Nice knowing you.
Here goes. Hottest chip in the world.
Mm. Happy New Year. If you're not here. Ready?
Wow.
It's creeping out fast.
It's hot.
Want some?
Yeah.
I might have to throw the rest of these out.
That is the spiciest thing I ever had. I almost feel like throwing up. Hello to everybody on Facebook. My brother and I, we just did it. We just ate that pepper. This one. Wow.
Like it? It's all right. Just have a glass of milk and eat a piece of pizza and cool down.
Yeah.
Might be an issue later using the bathroom.
Yeah. Are you shaking at all?
No.
I'm a little bit. Well. This thing came in pieces. We only ate one small piece. We threw the rest out. Wow.
The birds and the wildlife, we didn't know.
We threw it outside, did you?
Yeah.
You see a bunch of birds and squirrels out there dead. Well, the spiciness has gone down a bit now. It's not as bad. How you doing, Jim?
I'm doing good.
Mouth still burning yet?
No, the pizza killed it.
That's good. Wow.
If they go wait till tomorrow to eat the wings.
Too soon, is it?
Yeah.
Off camera, I did throw up after eating this. Here's something new. Now that the chip has gone down, I'm going to have some more pizza.
Some wings. Taste the chip.
Can you? Yep. Yeah.
So far, walking to work, I am okay. I did use the bathroom just before I left home. That was not fun. There's that gay stalker again. Always follows me when I go to work. I will see you all in the morning when I get done with work. Work! That was one spicy meatball I had today. It's a Detroit style pizza. It looks more like a Chicago style pizza. Chicago style deep dish pizza. You know what? I want to hear that song completely. So here goes. I'm going to take some random clips, which I was going to delete because I'm running out of space on this phone. But I will use them to play that song that you just heard. Enjoy. There's a package of cookies in there. Gotta make your own decision. You gotta go for what you know. Those cookies will be in my breakfast. Those cookies will be in my breakfast. You wanna be bigger? You gotta keep on pushing. You gotta learn to take control, yeah.
It is a really nice day out right now. Here's a dumpster full of stuff. We got like a couch. It's like it's torn up a bit. Too hot to handle, too cold to hold. They called the Ghostbusters and the end control. Had a throwing party for a bunch of children. Well, all the wild slime under the building. So they packed up and threw, got a grip, came equipped, grabbed their proton packs off the back, and they split. Found out about Beagle, the master of evil. Try to battle my boys, that's not legal. They're in control. You know it. I said they're in control. You know it.
be in the upper 80s, close to 90s. My night of work is done, and I'm off tonight. I bought myself a bunch of pizzas. I will probably have some of this for dinner for tonight.
Just once, and that's when I was at work. I got some of that Imodium stuff that you have there. Last night I did have to buy this stuff. I needed it. Hello?
Hello.
How are you feeling from yesterday?
Still going.
How do you feel about eating that chip yesterday?
It was hot.
And how do you feel now?
Hot.
Are those little wings of yours?
Yeah.
Huh. Are those boneless?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'll probably have some. Have to warm it up in the microwave. Is it container microwavable or do?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. And you're doing okay since yesterday, except for your bathroom trips?
Yeah.
That's good. Mm-hmm. Today is Friday, September 17th, 2021. It's my dinner. It's not delivery, it's DiGiorno. Here's my dinner. It's done. It's ready.
I hate cheese. I can tolerate some of it, but mostly I do not like cheese at all. What you don't see is off camera or whenever, I will pick the cheese right off my pizza.
Time right now is 4:43 p.m. Yep, I did this right here. Have fun at work. And see you tomorrow at Eagle and Krell.
Yeah.
Hopefully it won't be too cold for you up north, somewhere they're actually supposed to have frost tonight. We'll be right back. Here's something I put together. I was originally going to use this, and then at one point I thought I was going to just go ahead and delete it, but I will go ahead and play this anyways. I didn't want to go to waste. Enjoy. You people just saw me walking home. Those video clips of me walking home. Well, I'm going to take those clips and add some music to it. So you'll be watching me walk home again, but this time with some music added to it. Well, I am done with work. I am going home now. And look, it's still a bit dark out right now. There's some daylight right there. But still dark over here. There's a package of cookies in there. Those cookies will be for my breakfast. The sunlight is blinding me. If I'm going to be blind, so are you. I completely forgot about something. It's Friday, and I'm off of work today. Hooray for me. I haven't had a beer in a while, so I'm going to drink a couple beers right now. This will do right here. This will do. Here's something brand new with Jay Leno. I was born to wear this stuff. Thank you.
I ain't afraid of ghost. I ain't afraid of ghost. Check this out. I got a couple more Ghostbusters stuff added to my collection. This right here. And this. I will buy Ray and Peter next week. Yep, I did this. So did my brother. We did this.
Ready? Yeah. Nice knowing you.
Here goes. Hottest chip in the world.
Happy New Year. If you're not here. Ready? Mm-hmm. Creeping out fast.
It's hot.
In 24 hours from now, I will be back at work. I'm going to enjoy this night off while I can. This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers. Got me my favorite Dunkin' Donuts donuts.
This is in a Happy Dinner Plate production.
I am tired. I'm going to bed now. I am a little drunk from those beers I had earlier. Two thousand 2021.